Hi friends, this is Tracy from the Sewing Channel. Welcome back, and if you're new here, welcome. Today's tutorial is all about my Quilt As You Go rose garden. I utilized raw edge quilting, which exposes all of my seams everywhere, including on all of the roses, which makes a super soft chenille type quilt. This Quilt As You Go raw edge applique quilting is really easy. There's no special patterns or templates or rulers either. I improvise on all of my roses, which makes them sometimes bigger or sometimes smaller, depending. For the white that you see on all of the quilt top squares, I used what was ever in my stash, all different kind of white on whites. In one of my last Goodwill videos, I picked up a really nice cotton queen size sheet, and that is what I cut up for the back of this Quilt As You Go quilt. I'm going to show you two different ways to make this quilt, one with a regular sewing foot all the way throughout, and of course how you can do it with a free motion quilting sewing foot. Stay till the end, I'll have more footage of this quilt close up. Oh my word, enough talking already. Let's get to making the softest quilt ever.
Thank you.
Until next time on the Sewing Channel, take care.